Welcome back to Let's Play Boop. 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 Legend of Heroes, Song of the Ocean, Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Stuck. Gamepad. It was giving me trouble going south. Now it's giving me trouble just going west. Or, well, left. Monsters are here, all afraid of us. Because there are pushovers. I'm not sure why they're pushovers. They just are. Alright, so this is pretty much a linear path. I always wonder about these walls featuring sections we have not explored, like if there's a way in any of them. Stuff in my way. There's another chest. So the chest look like rocks or something. Another resurrect powder. I keep checking, guys. I'm trying to... what? was a resurrection powder. I have 6 of those now. And I think that brings you back with... yeah, completely restores its hit points. So we only use that for really tough battles. Otherwise, I just use the other... the other restore brings you back with 50 hit points, I think. But you could get one-shotted by then, so... at that point. Oh! Humans, says Forte. Are you sure? I mean, could you just humanoid? They're all covered up. Are they ambushing us? Says Avon. Man, such hostility, Miles says. We have no intention of hurting you, Mitchell cries out. The black-clad men say nothing. And then they walk away. Una says, they went away. No, they conjured some monsters, says Avon. Oh. Oh, very colorful. Antishells. Alright. So, luckily we have all full power meters to help us wipe the floor with them. I don't know how hard these might be, because the other things that we were passing are, like, really easy. So, unfortunately, they have the same name, Antishell A, B, and then Antishell A, B, and C. Let's go for this middle... let's go for A. And I'll have Mile go for B, maybe? Since they're probably going to push that one out of his radius there. C, actually. I'm not going to interrupt them. 0, we did. 80, they did. Oh, that's a problem. So we can only use magic. What about something like this? That still hurt them? Nope, 0. Wow. Alright, so we have to use magic against them. We can't use... okay. They don't let us even use the resonance spells. Alright. So all Forte can do is lullaby. Unless he's gonna buff with these spells. Or skills, rather. Let's try to put C to sleep. And then Avon. Oxide ring, I guess, on the blue A. He's got cures. Makes monsters scared. Alright. Let's roar at the Antishell B. I might have to switch people in that have, like, offensive spells that they can actually use. Oh. Woof, woof, woof. Oh, it paralyzed two of them. And put one to sleep. Alright, so naturally, stealth shadows become unseen, chain, and block their movements, something like that. Did that work? I made a little tink sound. Yeah, I don't know if that did anything. He's gonna be leader of the lullabies here. Antishell A. So what about... I don't have any group spells, do I? I have single spells, yeah, for water, air. I don't know what shine bullet and oxide ring. How about shine bullet on this one? We only heal single characters. I need a party cure, but he doesn't have that. And let's have him roar again. Alright, no. Skills. Oh, he can only hit those. Alright, never mind. Heal one person then. Heal Mile. Oh, we can't reach Mile? Heal self then. Heal yourself. We'll do that. Let's see if we can bind this one now. Obviously, this one's not bound, right? Yeah, bind this one. Did that tink mean to, like, deflect it off or something? Ouch. Oh, that was cool. That was the shine bullet? Lullaby. Can't reach Mile. Even. Let's see if Mile can hear himself before he gets knocked out. It just doesn't work against that thing. All those other things woke up. Except that they got unparalyzed, rather. Oh, it hurt them? That was a monster going, huh? That's the shine bullet. All right, one down. Complete heal. Maybe only the blue ones can be put to sleep? He doesn't have much he can do at this point. It raises the attack power of the resonance spells. Yeah, that's not helpful. Endurance. He can only cast on himself. Alright. At least it's something to do. I'm just liking the shine bullet. Forte. And this still hinder movement. Boosting attack and defense. We're not worried about the attack, more so the defense. So we might want to trade someone out to have, you know, someone has some good offensive spells. Paralyzing attack worked. I don't know what he can do. Put him in wait. Let's do the roar again. And Mile with the healing again. Actually, it's... Dog is the most hurt. Never mind. Ferorin is... Yeah. I'll have him just wait too. Lick. Four points, that's it. Alright, we got rid of another one. Aerial Lapras? Oh, just focus on him. Wait a second. Aqua Rip. Oh, so you know what that's really vulnerable to? Light. Who's got the light? Resonance Stone. I think this might be light. Shine Bolt, yeah. That's light. I've been using it, okay. And, we're gonna go roar right now. Bring on the roar, and he'll just wait. Missed. How can it miss when these things are immobile? What if I hit something that's asleep? Would it then be hurt? Even. We switch Mile out for Mitchell or Una. Let's try Una. Oh, when they're asleep, then you can hit them. Oh, that thing woke up. Hmm. No valid targets for the roar. Alright, let's see what Una's got. She can't use this stuff because... Cool. Dark Brocken. We can't use these because they're... resonant spells and they'll cause the Dark Sun to react. Dodge up. Fortissimo raises attack power and evade power. That's all she really has for magic. That's like a paralyzed thing. Aim at enemies located farther than usual. That's interesting. But since these things are paralyzed, I think we can just attack them normally. Maybe we want Mitchell then in the party. See what his attack spells are like. Missed. Got it. Choo choo choo. Splash, splash, splash. So the blue ones are hard to paralyze, I take it. What about put to sleep? Still can't reach with the roar. Okay. So I'm gonna wait over here. So then we can roar next time. So this thing's awake now. Put her dodge up so she can evade attacks. Okay, it goes to sleep. We can't paralyze it, but you can put it to sleep. I never use this stuff, guys. And now they're making us. Unfortunately, then it wakes up. Alright, so if... We'll try that. They'll both attack. See if this works. I don't think it works. I'm about to switch her out again. Now we do the 1-2 punch. Oh, still zero. Ouch. Yeah, too late. Oh, she was able to kill it that way. Can't do the roar. What does this do? What if I throw the marbles at it? I wouldn't think they'd do much damage. That's something we picked up in the beginning of the game. I'm gonna switch her out with Mitchell. Dogs throwing marbles. Zero. Alright, we got rid of that one. Oh, we destroyed that other one down there? Oh, that's right. She got rid of it. Wow. Such a nice greeting, says Avon. But who are those people dressed in black, says Una. Those are the ones who did the greeting. They were really hostile, says Mile. We didn't do anything to them, did we? Mitchell says, there are times when people curse us even though we don't think we did anything. Maybe it was distressing for the descendants to be forced to live in another world. If they know such details of this world's history, says Avon, that means those were people close to the royal family. But still, there's no need for them to try and kill us, says Forte. Miles says maybe it's dangerous for us to go and try to visit the Queen's palace. I think what they did was a warning to us foreigners, says Mitchell. If they really wanted to kill us, they would have fought us themselves. Well, maybe the monsters are more powerful. Maybe they understood that we weren't their enemies, Una says. That's a good reason to throw monsters at us. I think it's better not to assume that, says Avon. Even if it's an unjustified hatred they have toward us, hatred can't be easily forgotten. Let's hurry ahead, says Mitchell. As long as we can talk to the Queen, we'll be able to understand each other's situation. Indeed. Alright, so... Yeah, I got a little banged up. Okay, so let's see what Mitchell has in the way of magics. Okay, so he's got Stone Blast, Fireball, Shine Bullet, and Oxide Ring. These are the most of the same bullets as Avon has. Avon also has Shine Bullet and Oxide Ring, but he has Aqua Rip instead of Stone Blast, and he has Aerial whatever instead of Fireball. So I think that's a good thing if we're going to fight more magic-only creatures. Mitchell and Avon will be our damaging party members. The rest will be like putting them to sleep or paralyzing them so that the others can maybe hit them. Alright, let me just... Not sure if we saw this entire area before that took over. We did. Thank you. No more hidden chests, huh? So far. Can't. Very hard to go diagonally. Oh wait, is this a dead end? No, it isn't. It goes to the next area. Go left! Go! Go, 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 go! No, that's it. Alright. This is a small area. Let us save the game. Yeah, I can't. Okay. Okay. Well, this looks just like the other area by the town. Except there's chests on this side. A ruby to sell at town. And more lackety paste. Yay. Lackety splackety. Nothing else around here to loot or anything? What's down here? Oh, that's where he came from. So that's it then. I guess we go back to the north again. Just being thorough, guys. Making sure I don't miss anything. So we also have these little areas I want to, like, walk through there. But it's blocked off by walls, so... An otherworldly man says, I hope we can find an orange floor? Flore? Floor? Yeah, child says. Mitchell says, hello. Hello, says the man. Are you travelers? What are you doing? Says Mitchell, ignoring his question. We came to look for the orange floor that's supposed to bring happiness. Floor? Says Una. Oh, travelers. Don't you call them floor where you're from? They're fireflies, murmurs Avon. They call them floor here, mumbles Mile. The orange floor are said to bring happiness. It's something that's really good luck. We saw an orange floor right when we exited a prout, says Mile. Oh, really? But there are a lot of monsters that way. It's too dangerous for us. We'll keep looking around here. The child says, it glows this soft orange color. Hmm. Move. Move, 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 move. Sometimes they're inside the holes of the fossil trees. Sometimes. If I find one, like, bring it back to them or something? Fossil forest. Beware of monsters. Children prohibited without supervision. Well, we've already been in there. Oh, we're on the way to... Esfin after this? It says we're in Esfin now, but... Yeah, apparently. Oh, okay. I want to read the notice. Hi! Otherworldly girl says, Flora that shines orange brings happiness. My father and older brother went to go look for one to give it as a birthday gift to the next queen. Oh, we just came across them. I hope they find one. otherworldly woman says they say that only people with a pure heart can find the orange floor. I wonder if they can find it. Do they have a pure heart? Only those with a pure heart. Oh, such an interesting group. Was there some official event planned? Oh, that's right. There was the birthday ceremony for the next queen. Usually birthday ceremonies are only internal celebrations, but it's up to each individual to come to the palace. It's a matter of feeling. The next queen's fourth birthday is coming up. Oh. Her fourth as queen, not in life, right?